저 친구가 저렇게 플로리다에서 여기 6개월 동안 걸어서 여기까지 왔다는 게 대단하잖아요. 그 사람보다 개가 더 힘들어해. 그 개를 오클라호마 어디에서 데리고 왔대요. 거의 죽어가는 개를 잘 먹여서 살려서 동행을 해서 여기까지 오는데, 등에 그 배낭을 메어서 그 뭔가 했더니 그 슬리핑백은 등에다가 메고 그리고 저렇게 걸어오는 거예요.
On the river, if that does not, you can ask. We got some maps of Camp Rock.
이 아저씨가
Yeah,
참
that's a good
좋으신
idea.
분이에요. 여기 그 레인저 같이 관리하시는 분인데 클린트를 아침에 만났대. 저먼 데서 출근하다가 그래서 여기 오라 그랬대요. 제가 음식도 주고 같이 이야기도 하자고 내가 안에 들어가서 사람들에게 소개를 해줘야 되겠어요. 그래서 여기 레인저들하고 지금 얘기하는 거야. 이 할머니가 깜짝 놀래 플로리다에서 왔댔더니 I'm gonna put him in on my YouTube, this guy.
You are. That's great. That's great. Okay.
We're gonna check things out.
Yeah, please do.
Thanks, guys.
You're welcome.
Yeah, sorry.
I'm always another passerby here, north and south, east and west. I'm gonna stop by Yellowstone.
Okay, well, it's such a beautiful place.
Yeah.
Do you I mean, to start every time I've been there, every
no,
time you go there, you see something new.
Right.
Okay. So it's a. Have you done that? Is it Firehole? Firehole Canyon?
Yeah, I went
Isn't that
everywhere.
beautiful?
I don't need any map in Yellowstone.
Okay.
I was here this January also, and even February when I. Coming back from Glacier National Park.
Okay.
Glacier National Park, I was there about over 25 times.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, and then back and forth, something like that.
So let me ask you, when you were here in the winter in Yellowstone, did you ski or did you
No, I
snowmobile?
just, by my car, I stopped by South Gate,
Okay.
and then because they cross the Yellowstone. That's why I'm leaving Grand Teton about a week.
Okay.
And then coming through to Idaho, behind Grand Teton Mountains, and then coming up to West Yellowstone, and then going through to Gardiner.
Oh,
Okay.
Gardner,
Yeah, I stayed there, and then
that's great.
Cook City. That's so beautiful.
Did you go up over the Beartooth Mountains then?
No. Oh, the Bear Mountain?
Yeah.
I passed by last year twice, but winter is the Cook City they cross. Cannot be going in.
We were up there a couple weeks ago and we were watching the kids ski.
I see.
And it was really fun. And then my dog looks like the mountain goats, and so he jumped out when he saw the mountain goats. But fortunately, he got back in the car. Beaver Creek is, well, you don't want to walk down that way.
Oh, you already came by.
You
there.
already came
Yeah.
there.
I stayed at the Beaver Creek Mountain.
Oh, you did?
Pretty
Okay.
nice.
Oh,
Just went down there
cool.
earlier. It's
Yeah.
pretty nice.
I think, yeah, it is really
For
nice.
free, it's
We
really nice.
took a ride through there. I think all of these are pretty much back that way.
Yeah, they are. Yeah, so
So,
that's not really not going to help
no,
very much.
but if you go down, when you get to the bottom of the hill, make a right,
Okay.
and you'll go down that way, and is
That's
it?
287 still, right?
Right,
Yeah.
yeah, I remember.
And is that, what is that camper? Is it the slide in, or? Well, how soon do you want to camp?
I just need to get service, really. Just call my family and tell them I'm okay and stuff.
So you'll get service like right down the road.
Oh, awesome, yeah.
How far is it, Ennis from here?
Ennis is
About
about 50, right?
yeah,
About 50
close to
miles.
50 miles.
Yeah, 50 miles.
Yeah.
And then he asked me about this morning that before.
Yeah, he said
I said about 40, 50.
Yeah.
Because I'm always, you know, driving by my car. That's why, you know, I don't know how far is it.
You're not paying attention.
Yeah, but this guy's a work.
Yeah.
It's a big difference.
How many people a day stop and ask you if you want to ride?
Every day.
Yeah.
Which is cool, but yeah, we're just walking.
Yeah. And how many miles do you walk, like, on an average?
Depending on the terrain and the dog, I try to get 30.
30 miles.
My gosh.
At least.
And we can plan at. We can plan at 3.
You must have 45 miles.
Do you really?
50 kilometers 가까이 걷는다는 거예요.
Oh my gosh. You hate walking, and here you are. Oh my goodness.
No. Are they stickers?
Yeah.
Grab
a couple of them, you know, yeah. Yourself or whatever you want. Yeah.
Cool.
So are you going to be like photographing him every
time he sees me?
That's a year and a half.
This is a video.
Look at everybody.
Yeah. Look, buddy.
Mine is for suicide prevention.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Couple picture and then this is from Florida.
Yeah.
Just like that.
Yeah, this is great.
You okay? Oh my God.
Yeah.
And you've come from Florida?
Yeah.
Wow.
여기 있는 분들이 다 좋아해.
From Florida?
Believe that?
That's a long walk.
Yeah, yeah. So over there 5 months.
Washington?
Wow. That's amazing.
With Watanga?
Yeah. He's made it from Oklahoma.
Oh, oh, he's come from Oklahoma. Oh, baby.
I'm out of the yard. I hit by a tractor.
Oh.
So.
You adopted
him?
He's
just great, yeah.
He didn't know how lucky he
was going to
get out.
I don't know how lucky I was
going to get out. Well, he's probably threatening enough with his size that people don't bother you either when you're out.
Nobody bothers me anyway.
You really haven't had
any
trouble with that?
The most harassment's been from the police officers. Really.
Yeah.
It's like, why bother me? You know, I mean, I've made it from Florida. You don't think I've been checked out thousands of times,
right.
You know?
Right, yeah.
They just cause a scene because then another cop pulls up and it's like...
Well, you're right, you know.
Unfortunately, this was not the year to go, I guess. But then
yeah, it took off before. So. Yeah,
그 하얀 옷을 입은 젊은 처녀는 여기 그 Earthquake Wake Visitor Center의 매니저예요, 저분이.
Yeah.
Facebook. 예, 슈사이드 프로베이션 그러니까 자살 방지하는 그 뜻이거든요. 그래서 페이스북 프렌이 수천 명이 된답니다. 근데 거기에서는 후원금을 전혀 안 받는데요. 왜냐면 길에 이렇게 다니면 많은 사람들이 후원을 해서 그렇게 뭐 궁핍하지 않다고 그 얘기를 해요. 이제 고생하는 것은 고생하는 거지만. 그래서 이 서양 사람들이 이렇게 얘기하는 거 보세요. 얼마나 자연스럽게 얘기하냐고. Say hi.
Alright.
She has a manager here.
Alright, you
well,
ready?
We're so glad we saw you.
I'm glad we met you all.
I wanted you guys to come. You two to come.
I think that's
here.
A greyhound in him. She said he's probably greyhound.
Yeah.
Yeah, his body was like that.
Oh, oh my God.
And as you could see, every bone.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Right. He is a beauty, isn't he?
And he doesn't have that big, like
yeah,
you said, that big, huge. He's big though, but.
You know what? This dog is much tired than this guy's.
Yeah, I don't get him. Yeah.
He's a beauty.
You are sweet.
You're a handsome man.
Florida to Washington.
Ooh, when did you start?
I'm ever down. February 2nd.
Oh, okay.
Over there now, 5 months across to 6 months already.
Yeah.
We're gonna go to Alaska, but they got so many requirements because of the COVID.
The border,
we're just gonna turn around Washington, go down the
East Coast down Route 1.
Yeah.
Okay. We're going back
To the California.
That's a big one.
We'll go across Route 66 and stuff like that.
Can I take your picture of the dog?
As long as you put it on Facebook.
Well, I know you'd want to see the dog.
Yeah, get the dog in there. Oh, well, great day. You travel safe.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Cool. And what's your name?
Clinton.
Clinton Baker. That's right.
Yeah, I always show my past newspaper articles and stuff.
Oh, cool. Well, good luck. Keep going.
Oh, yeah. The choice now.
I tell this guy's already 3 years ago when I passed by the Nevada, you know, route number 50.
Yeah.
One man, exactly same like that. He just walked down to our old desert, and this March, beginning of March, 3 years later, I see him. What is that? A white sand dune around there, New Mexico.
Oh my gosh.
He always, you know, walked down 3 years already.
Yeah.
And 10 years ago, I met some guy in Green Mountain, Vermont. He has only backpacker. 20 years, he walked down to all nationwide.
Oh my God.
That many people do it like that.
Yeah.
You wanna eat lunch now?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna make a cook for, you like that on noodle?
Yeah.
That's fine. Okay, I'm gonna make a cook for him.
Oh, that's great.
All right, no problem.
That's great.
Okay.
All right.
Hi guys, thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
You guys are very
awesome. Good to meet you.
Okay.
Tell my story.
I will, for sure.
여기 와서 지금 한 시간 됐는데 내가 안에 들어가서 사람들한테 소개했어. 이 사람 플로리다에서 여기까지 여행 왔다고. 사람들이 깜짝 놀라죠, 다들. 그러고서 이제 전부 한 $20씩 꺼내주고 그 아주머니는 그 관리소 아주머니는 $70를 주고 그렇게 했다는 거예요.
How you say spicy?
매워. 매워.
매워?
아 매워. 매워. This is a 신라면. That's why the
Thank you for lunch.
No, it's all right. Because the restaurant is very far from here.
Yeah, it's okay.
You know, miles and miles away.
I really should start eating my own food.
Yeah.
I carry all food and I don't eat it.
저쪽에서 산이 무너져 내리면서 이곳까지 수백 미터가 되는데 이쪽에 산의 중턱까지 반대편에서 그 사태가 나서 밀려 내려왔어요. 어마어마합니다, 여기. 이 앞길은 이곳 몬타나의 금광촌이 있어서 그곳을 내가 자주 이렇게 다니는 거예요. 해마다 한 번씩은 다닙니다, 이 길을요. 그런데 이게 전에는 그 광산 때문에 이렇게 산이 허물어진 건지 알았더니 1959년 8월 17일 날 이 일대에 지진이 나서 이 산이 통째로 허물어진 거예요. 그래서 이쪽에 이런 바위는 여기 보니까 여긴 뭐 허물어져서 내려올 데가 없는데 그래서 이제 자료를 다 찾아봤어요. 자료실에 들어가서. 그랬더니 저 맞은편에 있는 그 산이 지진이 나면서 붕괴가 되면서 그 계곡을 건너 이게 다 이쪽까지 넘어올 거예요. 이렇게 미끄러져서 넘어온 거죠. 그래서 여기에 그 당시에 행방불명된 28명의 이름을 여기다 쭉 새겨놨어요. 그래서 같은 제 성씨에 윌리엄 우드 뭐 이렇게 했는데 한 일가족이 캠핑을 왔다가 전체가 다 몰살해서 이 속에 어디 이제 묻혀 있겠죠. 그래서 찾지 못한 그러한 상황들이 되어서 여기에 이제 기념비를 세워놨습니다.